buns. Buns. Okay. All right. Anyway, quarantine. I've been like super fucking, what's the word? Bummed. Like, I'm just like fucking freaking out in the house, man. I don't know what to do with myself. So, decided a little exploration was in order. Let me go over here and see if I can make my way down to some fucking walkway. What does this say over here? Lost cat. She's afraid and hiding. Alright. Looks like this is what I'm looking for. This is the way down into this underpass. Let's see, maybe there is another way around this fencing. But maybe not. Maybe it just gets thicker over here. Alright. Looks like it's just a matter of hopping a fence. Very low fence at that, so sit tight. Get this guy right here for now. Real subtle, Reek, real subtle. What's up, man? How's it going? Anything cool down here? No, first time.
The other side, there's like, there's an area where there's no tracks and it goes back to the car. It's pretty cool to explore. And then this way, there's just trains that come in and out pretty frequently.
Okay, so which way?
Stay to the left.
Stay to the left.
Like a cool tunnel.
Right on, thanks, man.
Yeah. Is that the 360 GoPro?
Yeah.
Is that?
We're giving it a go, trying it out. Just got it a few days ago, so.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like, it's dope, you just hold it. Like, I'm so used to like framing shots. This is just like, hold it.
Do you have a flashlight?
Yeah. Yeah, flashlight. One for the head. Thanks, man. Thank you. Wow. So right off the bat, this is fucking awesome. For a second. Hey bird. We're gonna put on our super, super duper creepiness. Man, I kind of wish I didn't have to hold this camera. definitely very gravelly down here. If you saw, like, I don't know, the opportunity to go deeper, you know? Would you take that opportunity? You have to check back every now and then. Make sure you're not being trailed and followed. My church bags. If you look up, there's clearly you can see the street is above us. You can even hear some music. Looks like this is the end of the line. A lot of mud. Used to be the police depot at this end. They're building something now. It's a good little walk. I'm not gonna record for the rest of the way out, so put this away to free up a hand. That was it. It's the Reading Viaduct.